You would be shocked to know how hard it is to figure out how to do a solid video intro without feeling kind of crazy, but believe it or not, it's quite a bit harder than you think. Just because, you know, you're kind of like, oh, I'm gonna say the right thing, I sound weird, but anyway. Today, being a student student athlete at Harvard, what's that like? What's the life like? What's the lifestyle? Well, this morning I got up early-ish, went and taught at swim school, swam a little bit, did a workout, and kind of my normal day. Today's a Saturday though, so it's a little bit different, but even during the school year, we have a morning workout, then I lift later in the day, and then the day kind of follows that routine. So let's take you through the first half of the day.
I grew up in the age of Timberland and Pharrell shit. I grew up in the age of Timberland and Pharrell shit. I grew up in the age of Timberland and Pharrell shit.
That's my morning. Yeah, there's a lot of working out. There's a lot of help going with the team, helping. We had swim school before the workout session, but it's only 1:30 and it's a normal Saturday. Final season is coming up, so what do I do for the day? Well, I'm pretty sure part of my team is hanging out on the river, so I'm gonna go say hi to them. Then I need to get some food because I haven't eaten yet today and it's 1:30, and then do some work and see what the team's doing later in the day. It's been interesting being a student athlete over the last year or so and developing my work ethic as it goes on here at Harvard. You have to really try to balance everything, social, school, and athletic. It's not the easiest thing in the world, but it's so worth it. There's probably a whole nother episode or vlog in the works to explain everything that goes into that balance, but one of the most rewarding parts is are the friendships you make on a team. It's kind of, in my opinion, by far the best.
We stayed up all night watching a comedy show. That age whiskey and hydro. Good lord, what a nice conversation. I'm too flawed to get anywhere safely. You know I talk about you highly. I'm fascinated for the time being. We can laugh until the morning, or we can dance in the hallway. Only one more night in.
And that, in my opinion, is why I love this team so much. But next, I need to go get some food. I haven't eaten yet today. I need to get some work done. All the fun has to get some work done in between. And then later tonight, I just hang out with the guys again. So, trying to go get some food, and then, yeah, I'll see you after I get that. I'm about it till it's over. I'ma ride it till it's over. And here I am back in my dorm. It's about 5:30 at night and I've been editing pretty much for the afternoon. I've also been studying for some finals I have in a couple weeks. But I realized that my computer has no more space for me to edit anything at all. I can't even import anything off Final Cut Pro, so I have to shorten the video up a bit to get this in there. But basically, I just want to say thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed a little bit of my day in the life, what I do in the morning, how I train, hanging out with the team a bit, and getting some food, and then coming back to my room. Kind of small, kind of basic, but I don't have the means to give you some crazy big video right now. If you'd like to see that, let me know, subscribe, you know, like the video. Follow me wherever, and let me know what you want to see next. I'm excited for what's ahead, and I'm excited to make some more of these videos. They're a lot of fun for me, so thank you. Would you run and find another life to imitate? It's important that we make the best of short time. You can never be my one and only anyway. Say, can't a young man dream?